Trouble in paradise? Sounds like it. According to Us Weekly, Kim Kardashian is not amused by Kanye West's latest antics, and the reality star is so vexed she wants him to seek professional help. That's right, an insider close to the clan revealed that Kim is very concerned and frustrated, and the power couple is having big problems that continue to escalate. And we're pretty sure you know what we mean. Just over the past couple weeks, the rap star called Taylor Swift a few bad words, claimed he had sex with her and made her famous, begged Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg for $1 billion, and told the world that he was $53 million in debt. Oh, and don't forget about his meltdown at Saturday Night Live. West threw a tantrum before performing on the show when he heard the production crew took down half of his set 30 minutes before he was going to air. And leaked audio footage captured the whole thing. But rumor has it, despite Kim's pleas, Kanye isn't giving in to therapy at all. So truth be told, this may only be the beginning.